tonight's national anthem. She recently won gold in the 9 to 12 year old category, as well as being named the first prize winner in all genres at the Edmonton Youth Talent Show. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your hats. And once again, welcome to Edmonton's own Tia Gonzalez.